Well, welcome back to SharpeLivin. We split an end of resources with destinies for the power of my music. I'm Treble J.
And I'm D Sharp, and C Sharp was not able to be with us today. She'll be back in the next episode of SharpeLivin. She's doing a wonderful course, Excess Bars, to help us and to help others with her healings, which is absolutely fantastic. And she's having a lot of fun with her friend Connie, which is wonderful. So they're getting to spend a girls' day together, as the boys got to spend a... Boys' day together.
Boys' day together.
That's right. Absolutely. And I am so grateful that we got to go to the Conservancy of Southwest Florida to celebrate Earth Day a little early. Now, Earth Day is April 22nd. Mm-hmm. And you can go to earthday.org to learn how you can help the Earth. So we can keep this earth nice and healthy. We got to make sure the earth stays healthy, because right now it's declining, and we are the cause of it. And we can make that change, can't we?
Right.
And Earth Day asks, hey, how about we cut back on the single plastics, right?
Right.
One thing you can do, you can get a bottle to put water in and not be buying plastic single bottles, because that's a lot. Or there's other straws they can use now, right, that you don't need plastic straws. And so there are things that we definitely can do, correct, Treble J?
All right.
To help the Earth. Now, they can learn about earthday.org at earthday.org. Now, we also went to the Conservancy today, didn't we, Treble J?
Right.
Yeah. And how can they learn about them at the?
Conservancy.org.
That's right, conservancy.org. We had a wonderful conversation with Valerie at Freedom Waters Foundation, right? That was there. And where can they learn about Freedom Waters?
FreedomWatersFoundation.org.
That is correct there, Treble J. And we discovered a great mushroom company, didn't we?
Right.
Let me give that a spell out, because I'm having a hard time pronouncing their name. I think it's Stropharia Mushroom Farm. So you can find them at Stropharia. mushroomfarm.com. And you really enjoyed that, and we got to say it again because it was really tasty. The lion's mane, what was it? It was a
jungle juice.
Wasn't that yummy?
Yeah,
it sure was there, Treble J. Now, Treble J, also, if individuals with additional needs need to find resources around the country, they can go to our nonprofit website, correct?
Okay.
And what is the website?
Foundation.org.
Yeah, additional needs dot info.
That info.
That's right. That's ours. You are really focused on Freedom Waters Foundation, going on those boats, aren't you?
Yeah.
That's awesome. But yes, if you're looking for resources all over the country, and soon it will be globally for individuals with additional needs, and if you think about it, we all have an additional need, you can go to additionalneeds.info. Now, Treble J, how can they follow us on SharpeLivin?
Follow us on Facebook at SharpeLivin. Just stay tuned into our shows as you learn about the organizations that are happening, the attendees community as you listen to music.
That is correct, Treble J. They can also go to our YouTube channel and see our videos there as well. And again, go to additionalneeds.info and you can find us with all our social media at the moment. And Treble J, thank you so much for the boys' day.
Yeah.
Been an absolute blast. Loved it. Hey, and by the way, love you picking the song list today.
Yeah.
Fantastic. You picked all these songs. I think you did a great job. And like we said, we started the song with U2's, right? We started the segment with U2's Indiana Summer Sky, which is about the environment, and we're ending with a song about the environment. What are we leaving everyone with, Treble J?
We leave you with Truth to Power by OneRepublic's. We don't stop living.
I can tell you I was fragile.
Thank you.
I can tell you I was weak.
Very proud. Thank you.
I can write you out a letter, tell you anything you need. See, minutes turned to hours, hours turned to years, and I've seen truth turn to power. If you could see me where I see you, if you could feel me where I feel you. truth turn power. I could tell you I was ageless, but I know you see the light. I could tell you I'm immune to everything, but that's a lie. Dust don't turn to flowers, skies don't disappear, but I've seen truth.
Thank you for listening to
SharpeLivin. That show.